451 Project by Marissa Jordan,
Avery Craig,
Max Rains,
and
Faden Moore.
Our theme is change and transformation. You could explain it by saying, as you understand your environment more, you can form your own thoughts and opinions.
The development of the theme happened all throughout Fahrenheit 451, but an example from the beginning is when Clarice said to Montag, "Do you ever read any of the books you burn?" He laughed, "That's against the law," on page 5.
This quote is from the beginning of the story. It begins to show how the changes started. During this quote, Montag didn't develop his own opinions yet. He only knew what he had been told. Montag hadn't even thought that he even had the possibility. As you may notice, he soon starts to understand more.
Beep, beep, beep!
I was riding shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. He's got a one-hand bail on the steering wheel.
I promise that you'll never find another like me.
I know that I'm a handful, baby, I know I never think before I jump. And you're the kind of guy the ladies want.
Taylor Swift's music is an extremely awesome sauce example of our theme, change and transformation. Throughout her career, her music style changes from country to pop. In the middle of the book is Theory Hell, said Montag, it's poetry, on page 94.
This quote shows the development of theme because, contradicting to the first quote, Montag begins to understand literature. While Mildred explains to her friend that books mean nothing, Montag replies with his own opinion. He is continuing to diversify himself from the crowd.
Interrupting your broadcast.
The Rock is an excellent example of the theme change and transformation. He grew up poor and moving a lot. He then played football at the University of Miami. He tried to continue his football career in Canada, where he then became homeless yet again with just $7. He eventually became a successful WWE star. After he grew older, he became an achieved actor. He now is a rapper, actor, and owns many guns. Gym.
It's about drive, it's about power, we stay.
The theme change and transformation is shown towards the end of Fahrenheit 451 when the book states Montag shot one continuous pulse of liquid fire on him on page 113.
This quote demonstrates the theme of change and transformation at the end of the book. The background to this quote is when Beatty and the crew burn Montag's house. Montag kills Beatty to protect Faber. They burned Montag's house because he had books. He finally became an independent thinker. He's a book reader and understands more. He finally realizes the truth to their society and tries to show it.
The theme of change and transformation is shown explicitly at the beginning of The Hunger Games. This quote we chose is District 12, where you can starve to death in safety, page 6.
The theme change and transformation is also shown implicitly in the book Hunger Games on page 67, when it says Katniss, the girl who was on fire.
These two quotes demonstrate our theme of change and transformation both implicitly and explicitly. This is because Katniss began in a poor district with little resources and no hope. Through adversity, she gained confidence. She became the girl on fire.
This girl is on fire! This girl is on fire! She's walking on fire!
This quote shows the development of the theme throughout Fahrenheit 451 because, contradicting to the first quote, Montag begins.
Wait, don't start!
Interrupting your broadcast. Interrupting your broadcast.
Okay, go.
Three.
I'm not. Okay.
You're filming? And then Max is like behind the camera?
Yeah. The Rock is an excellent example of the theme change and transformation. He grew up poor and moving a lot, and then he continued to play.
The development in the middle of the book is when Montag says, "Theory Hell." No, I should not have said that.
This quote shows the development of theme throughout
Go.
This quote shows the development of theme throughout fair.
Interrupting your broadcast.
Change and transformation is shown towards the end of Fahrenheit 451 when the book states, Montag shot one continuous pulse of liquid fire on him. No, don't.
The theme of change and transformation is shown explicitly at the beginning of Hunger Games. This quote we chose